One of the pieces of legislation that I found was a Department of Peace building. Bernie was actually one of the co-sponsors of that when he was in the House, and so he's been my guy for a long time. And I have been out in the community, registering voters, trying to get folks involved, and when he called for a revolution, I was like, that's my guy, I'm on board, whatever I gotta do. And I didn't have to change my life. I still don't have a whole bunch of money or a whole bunch of time except for with my kids and my husband. But we all have to give that little bit and participate, and we can make a difference. And so that's what he's calling for. That's what I'm down for. I'm filling your bust, and there we go.
There we go. Suarez.
Hello, good afternoon. First of all, thank you everyone for coming here, taking your time to participate. This is very important. Let me just introduce myself. My name is Rodrigo Suarez. I have trouble rolling your R's. You just call me Rod. I'm originally from El Salvador. I'm an immigrant. I've been here for about 12 years. I've met some of you. Shake your hand. I started working just not too far away from here at the Walmart, Foothill and Benson. I was, sweeping floors, taking out the trash, put myself through law school. I've been licensed in California now for about 7 years, practiced both in state and federal court. And we're looking to send delegates to Philadelphia that know the process, know the law. Bernie Sanders is one of a kind candidate. He practices what he preaches. Thank you all for coming, but just so you know, that table over there, we need phone banking, we need canvassing, we need people to volunteer. We can do California, and I hope that you will vote for me to go to Philadelphia and vote for Bernie and get him a fair fight. Thank you.
Michael.
Thank you, everyone. Well, the reason I signed up to become a delegate is because I was concerned that we might not have somebody committed enough to Bernie Sanders going to the convention. And I'm so glad to see, please, I'd like to hear a round of applause for these great. The missing link in democracy, I was taught when I was back in school, is citizen participation, but it's not practical when there's too many of us. This year, we witnessed the maturity of disruptive communication technology, which allows us all to participate directly in our process and we're stepping up to do it. It's happening. The revolution is not something that's going to happen. It was not televised. It's here already. It's all of us. This is it. This is the revolution. And I would like to be able to go make the case for the superdelegates to save the party by bringing the mass numbers of young people and independents in to revitalize our democracy, to make the Democratic Party about being democratic again, and you know, going forward, to do the right thing for the people in our nation, for everybody, and not just for some. Thank you.
Okay, you have to excuse me. I didn't have anything prepared. So I'm Adrian Aluco. I'm first generation here. My father comes from Mexico. And pretty much like every summer vacation, people send me over there to learn about life over there. And what I learned was, you know, everybody works together. You know, if you want something or you need change or you need help, you got to go to your neighbors and you got to help each other out. And that's the only way change is going to happen. And so, you know, I kind of took that with me and I kind of show that to my kids now. And once I heard about Bernie, I saw a couple videos on YouTube. And then after that, it was kind of like a snowball effect for me because I just kept researching, and that's basically what he talks about, is everybody working together, you know? There's no need for all this greed. We can all have things we need, not things we necessarily want, but things we need, and without hindering anybody else. So, I mean, I don't know what else to say. I'm burning all the way. It's burning your bus for me, so please vote for me. Thanks.
Take a local back. Okay, Glenda?
Hello, my name is Glenda Brias, and if I have done my job for Bernie right, a lot of you will have recognized me, or at least my name, for the things that I've been doing in our district and across the Inland Empire. I stand before you today in good company, asking you to vote for me to represent you as our delegate, because more than a Democrat, I am a Bernie-cat that wants to see progressive values throughout America, to see a country realize that takes care of their less fortunate, their elderly, and invests in its future, where the choice between putting food on the table or paying rent is non-existent for most, if not all, Americans, and where our children don't see joining the military as their only viable option to pay for school. Because I don't know about you, but I thought that America was a leader of nations, and I'm tired of playing catch-up with the first world countries on the other side of this world. Because Bernie Sanders is the only progressive candidate that not only can win the nomination and the White House, but will. Mm-hmm. With the help of people like us. Rest assured that if elected as delegate, I will take my vote all the way to the end and represent you all to the best of my ability, because this is about a political revolution and this is our movement.
Yay!
Hi everybody, how you doing?
Hey,
I'm from Chino. I've been out here for about 14 years, formerly with the local 2139 as a union member. The main thing I came here today is because of Bernie Sanders. Okay? We have an opportunity to really make history in this country for the first time in the entire world's civilization. Bernie Sanders represents some things, and he talks about things that no other political candidate has ever dared to do. Talking about changing the political system, ending campaign financing for multi-million dollar super PACs. Who talks about that?
No one.
This is an opportunity for us to start to change, and we need the conversation. Bernie started it, and we have to carry it forward. So I hope you give me your support. I would love to go back and do what we did and carry the momentum forward. Thank you again. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Olga Estrada. Hola, mi nombre es Olga Estrada.
I support Bernie because he's an honest person. I know about him last year, and when I hear about him, I trust in him, and he's been involved in the revolution. We went to Nevada to make canvassing for him, and phone banking, and we went to Arizona too to canvassing for him. And in here in California, we make a phone banking in my house, and we make a training with Bobby to make a voting registration to involve more people in the revolution for Bernie Sanders. And you vote for me to meet, go to Philadelphia. You are, sorry. Están seguros de que yo voy a luchar por Bernie Sanders para que él sea el candidato para la presidencia.
Thank you. Good afternoon. Buenas tardes. My name is Juan Cedillo. Me llamo Juan Cedillo. I just graduated from Cal Poly Pomona, the Broncos alumni. Just very quickly, the reason I'm a Bernie supporter and I want to be a Bernie delegate is because of dignity. And when we try to explain what social democracy is, what the speeches are, what the movement is, it boils down to dignity. Ask yourself, is the system working for you? Are you better off now? Do you feel like represented? Is the rhetoric in the movie, in the media, the radio, and on the television, does that represent you? Do you have faith in them? I do not. Therefore, in a movement to spread dignity, I ask for your 1 of 5 votes. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Jennifer Luna. I am 34 years old. I've lived in Pomona my entire life. And I didn't really prepare anything because I'm quite off the cuff. So I guess I'll tell the story of how I first felt the burn. It was actually a couple years ago, and I remember hearing a story, a friend was reading from an article online, and that they were just kind of going over, and I don't remember what it was about. I don't remember what he had said, whether it was something he was pushing for or speaking out against, but I knew right then this guy got it. He was a good politician. Because all my life I've always heard, oh, they're crooked, or oh, they just, you know, they're gonna do whatever they want. And it always felt like just that one time, hearing his name, that's what sold me on it. And as soon as I found out he was running for president, I dropped everything right away for heroes. So thank you very much. And if you like, thank you.
How it works so is that we're going to have CD35 is allocated of a total of 2 female and 3 male delegates. So this election is to slate delegates, which will be awarded to presidential candidates based on the results of June 7th. Please don't forget to vote June 7th on the primary for Bernie. As long as the candidate receives a minimum of 15% of the primary vote in our district, they will be allocated a delegate. These delegates must attend June 19, 2016 statewide delegate meeting and will join the rest of the National Convention delegates July 25th through the 28th in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania to represent Bernie. Okay. And that is it. If you guys, at this moment, if you guys could cast your vote, the ballot box is over there.
Thank you. High tech.
Yes, and thank you all for coming and staying this long. I really